really interesting how different things translate. Like when you're writing for print, you can kind of be wordier and you can kind of just like expect that people will be able to, if they don't understand something, they can go back and reread it, or they can Google it if they need to. And they can kind of go at their own pace, but with writing for film, it's at the pace that you set it. So you have to make sure that it's as accessible as possible for whoever is viewing.